grab the mic. Change garage settings to the test. Okay. Right. 29, it's not on the field. Okay. Why not contribute to the difference gap in this? Barrel. Now the net. We must trade backside in the horizon. Then we go front. Right click front right and backside. Now you can show it. Click third mod. Insert. Click and drag. Now you drag so as this can go extra level click give minus one click again and go z again drag in click and drag in like this right and again go the mod direction like this wireframe the color for the text. And now we can see the and area. Find that area and try and don't do anything for a font that is right in here. And now we finish the pencil, but we have to give the color. Click pencil. First, this is important for color object material is click mod M button. Please come. This box. First, we must do one thing. Go rendering editor. Rendering editor. Design render and default scale render change. Mental ray. Change into material. Sorry. Escape. Real color is there. Now click. Not good today, it's not bad. Sorry. Which where you want color and you must select this area. I want color these areas, that's why I'm selecting. If you want any other areas, you must select, that's no problem. Everything is now until we see the polygon again. Now select full pencil and again go to the material box and use the color white. Now we must change standard color just for good for here. Get the render material and pick red color. What price for the render? Color is 5, so 10. Right. Select this. Now pick the color. And this area select, press again to the mod, select this area, the material, light yellow, it's like a pencil. Right. Stand red is 67 or 66, and you can pick quite color range. Right click. You know, you can edit the name and change the color for that too. Now I did this for. Right. Now you can finish the click the right. Join us.